Hi.
I've been following you.
Hi.
Hi.
That's beautiful.
What, Simon, what's the rock cooking?
What's he eating? What's he drinking?
Is this the best experience you've ever had?
We're at Crash of the Castle! Is there something going on I should know about?
And now, live from London, WWE presents Money in the Bank.
Ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, and children of all ages, it is I, Robbie Rebel, coming back with another video. And you know what that means? If I'm posting, that means it's a pay-per-view weekend, it's a big event coming up, and we are here at the O2 Arena for Money in the Bank with my best friend, Simon Michael Davies, for another WrestleVenture!
I'm so excited, I'm so pumped, this is going to be amazing! Yes!
So, yeah, as we're here on the Friday morning, it's currently 9:30 in the morning, we're at the O2 waiting for the Superstore to open to get that sweet merchandise!
The merch!
The merch!
It's all about the merch!
As you can see here, posters are now going up all along the O2 with all the match cards.
Bear in mind, Money in the Bank is tomorrow, SmackDown is today, and they are only just putting posters up.
Yes. We have the fan bus over there. We have a big fuck off queue at the O2 queuing up already to get into the store. We're going to go join it because, again, we want that sweet merch.
Sweet merch.
Sweet merch. Sweet merch. What are we going to get? What are we going to spend? A lot.
What do we want? The mini belt. Got to be done.
Got to be done. So we're going to go and queue. We'll see you inside with some more content. See you in a minute.
Whoa.
Exactly, my man. Right, we're in the O2. We've finally been let in. Store. Now we're going. We could do that after. Store now. Merch now. There's a photo backdrop. Oh, there's a competition thing. Oh, there's stuff in here. Store first. Bye. Right. So, merch is got. Mini belt got. Shirt got. Pin got. We came in. We got in the queue for the belt because we had to, because I think they nearly sold out. And now we're going to have a look around the store after we've bought our stuff. So let's just have a look around. There's an idiot with a fake Cody. I mean, really, would you pay £20 for that? It's made of acrylic. You can make that a 3D printer.
£20 for a little
thing. £20 for the poster.
See, I do love the poster, but we get wrapped trying to get it home.
Exactly.
What are you about?
Where's the Sammy move?
To be fair, the earrings are really nice. Out of tenner. The belts. Program is not worth anything. The queues are already fucking insane. Going out of the store.
more show shirts.
And that's about it, really. Gonna get me the other brand now. See that guy? See that man? That is D'Lo Brown. We are about to meet D'Lo Brown in the middle of Waterloo Station. There is a pop-up shop at Waterloo Station. We've come here straight from the O2, straight from the store, to meet D'Lo Brown. Because his new figure has just been released, US exclusive, might I add. And D'Lo Brown is only charging £10 for a meet and greet, and the figure is only £25. You can't go wrong. That's what it's you amazing. Call a bargain. Not that, it adds to our sweet merch.
Sweet merch.
Are we allowed to say too sweet merch?
Too sweet merch. Oh, and by the way, you know those Money in the Bank mini belts that we were scared of selling out before we got them? They sold out.
Yeah.
So that makes it extra sweet.
Sweet merch. Literally, like half an hour after we got them, they sold out. Maybe even before that, notification on Facebook was half an hour after we were lucky.
We were lucky. Very lucky. So hopefully we'll meet D'Lo now, and then we're going to rush back to the O2, pick up the car 5 minutes down the road, and hopefully get to meet Pete Butch Dunn.
And when he says rush, I'm going to drag his ass as quickly as possible out of this station, because Pete's one of my guys, so I will not be happy if we miss it, because this guy won't get a shift here.
You've met him loads of times before.
You've never met Butch.
It's not a necessity.
You've never met Butch.
I'd say. We'll hit you up at Smith's, hopefully.
Woo!
So, last time you saw us, we was at Waterloo Station. And we was what? About 20 past 11?
Yeah.
20 past 11. Queuing for D'Lo Brown. Not knowing if we were going to get to the Pete Dunne signing in time. We've managed to get done at Waterloo Station. We got back on the tube at 20 to 12. We got into the car at the O2 at 5 to 12. And we are here at 2 minutes past 12. It was a race for time. We did not know if we would make it, did we? We were racing against the clock to make it time here to meet the ultimate, the fantastic Pete Dunne.
Mate, I'm so excited. I'm so happy. It was a thing. It's been a bit of a mission. But today is our day. We have had success after success after success. It's a good day. I love Pete Dunne. Met him loads of times, but wanted to see him again. This guy, not so much, but he has never met Butch. So this is a...
It's the same
big
guy.
Moment. You've never met Butch, man.
It's the same guy.
I'm so happy. Get to see one of my faves. Yes.
Right, so we just met Pete Dunne. Nice guy, always is. Met him loads of times. No autographs, unfortunately. Tried to pull a fast one, couldn't get it done. So now we're just hanging outside Smith's, next to this behemoth of a thing here, this monster truck. Apparently this is a selling point, that monster truck. So of course, this behemoth of a vehicle, I'm like, I'm going to show it up in my Ford, my little Ford, my Ford Corsa. I'm going to park right next to it, make it look silly. I suppose, this car, for one, it's road legal. That thing ain't even got a license plate. So my car already outshines that. It's no competition. Seriously, just no clue. Simon, what do you think about Pete Dunne?
As amazing as ever. I love him so much.
Fucking Pete Dunne.
Amazing. Hero. National treasure. National treasure, Pete Dunne. So happy.
Right, so we've accomplished, we've made the impossible possible by going to the store at the O2 at 10, getting our sweet merch, going into central London to Waterloo to meet D'Lo Brown and getting the Chase figure signed
sweet merch,
and then we made it back all the way to Greenwich into Chart to meet Pete Dunne, all in a space of 2 hours.
Sweet Pete.
He does not represent my channel in any way, shape, or form. So now it's only 12:45. The show starts at 8 tonight, so we got a lot of time to kill. So I think we're just going to go back to mine and chill for the moment.
Chill out, because we've had a very, very, very successful morning.
Very successful morning.
And we've earned a rest.
Indeed.
But we're gonna hang out Smiths for the moment, just to see if we could collar Pete on the way out, just to try and get that autograph. So we'll see if we're successful or not.
Peace.
Well, he said.
Okay, don't think I'll ever see that. The buff in the briefcases.
Mr. Money in the
bus. Shine up real nice. You know I just got that on film, right?
It's in the vlog.
It's in the vlog.
It's in the vlog. It's Chris K, everyone. Say hello, Chris K.
Hello.
It
and it's Sai.
Hey.
No, he's already been here, even though he's here. They didn't know you were here.
I'm here. I'm a bit boring, but I'm here.
I mean, you're not boring. You make everyone laugh. Not by your words, by your looks.
Oh, Robbie. Oh,
shots fired.
Tell me when I'm lying.
You are fucking lying.
Tell me when I'm telling lies.
Genie.
Exactly. Absolute genie. Hasn't been seen since Mania 32. Hello, genie. How you doing? You still granting all the wishes?
Yes.
Mate, love it. So, I heard you went to go for a piss. Is that true? Do you want me to let you out? All right. I'll let you relieve yourself. He's going to go for a piss.
Yeah.
don't you fuck it there.
Austin Theory is shit.
Thank you. Viva la raza. Acknowledge me.
Came out of SmackDown, really, really good event, went Simon.
Really enjoyed it.
And
yeah.
He bumped out to one of our oldest friends, Mr. James Elofelaken.
Yes, boys.
Back on the vlog.
Yes, man.
Wait, what's the last time he was on the vlog? LCC 16? 15.
15.
What a year that was.
Oh.
Such a good year.
Flashbacks.
Mate, that was. Oh. Did you have a good night?
I did. Apart from pretty deadly not win the tag belt. Sad times.
Highly rated.
Night.
Gonna be a good night.
So, just for a moment,
yep.
We each class. There's a guy giving out flyers to All In. He's handing out flyers to All In people. AEW got some horrible tactics. Is this? I don't even know why. Arena stadium is basically sold out.
Weird.
Why? Weird. Makes no sense. But it's gonna be a good night from us. We'll see you in the morning. We've got AJ. We've got Alpha. You got money in the bank?
Damn right.
Damn right. We'll see you then. Day two. Simon. We're outside Smith's again. So, Pete done yesterday. AJ Styles today. And then we're gonna go on another little road trip, aren't we?
Yeah.
Yeah. Good. Gonna be a good day. So SmackDown last night was good. We got back at 1 a.m. Crashed. Up early this morning. AJ. Money in the Bank tonight. Pay per view. Cody Dom main event. 0 cents. We'll see what happens. I'm excited. You excited?
I'm really excited.
He hates it.
Why lie though? I'm very, very hyped. Really excited.
It should be good. Yeah, just wait now, I guess. See what's what. Simon, I want you to explain to the people your experience you just had at the Bones.
So, I mean, I don't know about you guys, but the definition of fast food to me feels like you should order it and then get it relatively swiftly. You know, the clue's in the title, really, right? So, 16 minutes later...
16 minutes for a muffin.
16 minutes later, I received said muffin, which was not hot. It was borderline cold. And all I got was a thanks for waiting. And that was it. Nothing else.
See, McDonald's these days just prioritise drive-thru and Uber Eats. If you're in-store, you don't care.
It was unbelievably underwhelming and I'm not impressed. Yeah. Zero stars.
Minus stars on the Meltzer scale. Minus 5 stars on the Meltzer scale.
Not good, guys. Would not recommend to a friend.
No. Yeah. Okay, guys. We are back at the O2 Arena. For tonight is... I can't say it, Simon. Sam, what's tonight?
Money in the Bank.
Premium live event.
Pay-per-view.
Yeah, that. What have we done today? AJ, you were there. Didn't do anything, video anything for Alpha Academy, which, by the way, is the most messed up system in the world for queuing. We'll explain it to you later. But we're pumped. We've got 4 hours till the show starts. We're gonna have a good time. Aren't we?
Oh yeah, it's gonna be brilliant. I'm hyped. Yeah.
Already? 4 hours prior to show? Oh, he's now over there doing his own thing. Look at him. Twat. See you inside. Chris. Hey, Shell.
That's very, very tight.
Yeah, hey, where are we going?
Money in the Bank.
Yeah, where are we going now?
Into the Blue Room.
The Blue Room. The Blue Room. To do some Blue Room stuff.
Yep.
What's in there?
It's like a bar and whatnot, and a photo booth.
Ooh, a photo booth. Blue Room.
Am I excited?
Hey, look at how fucking ridiculous it is in here. I can't even see the exit. Look at that. Hello.
Yo. There's a few people here, isn't there?
Ah, 5 or 6. Not many at all.
I'm gonna buy you a pint of water.
Such a lovely offer. What a gentleman.
A pint of water.
Hand. Make a wish.
Genie.
Make a wish.
Genie. This happened. Was it in Florida?
Where was I with you in Florida?
Dallas. Hey, he's just a genie.
I really hope I win my bets tonight.
Well, we all want to win our bets.
We've all placed bets tonight.
The same bets.
We're going to be quitting.
Judgment Day, clean sweep. All of us, all three. Plus Selena Vega winning ladder match. Yeah, baby.
If you're watching this, please bet sensibly.
And not bet with your face even though you really want to.
That was an announcement brought to you by your wonderful people here. I don't know. O2 peoples. Yeah, we'll see you inside. Bye. Right, let's do a stage reveal. Right, we're going into the arena for Money in the Bank.
Out next block downstairs.
Yeah, Robbie, were you in the right
block? I don't know. Oh, money in the bank. Look at that. Lots of green.
Lots of green. The ladders are out already, which means we're probably opening with one of the ladder matches. Briefcases around the room.
Hey, where are the ringside chairs? There's no ringside chairs.
There is no ringside chairs.
I bet you, because they've all got notes on them. I bet you they can't actually switch out ringside chairs. So and you got to pick them up after.
Afterwards,
yeah.
faster.
It is a very quick moving faster way.
Oh, I don't think up again. It gets dead about there. See? No, he's laughing. I've got him zoomed in. Wait, actually, does he actually have somewhere to sit down?
James, where's your chair?
Oh, that's what he means. He's got no seats.
What? Well, I don't understand how he doesn't have a chair. Fun to record the message that tells you not to record. Oh, we're going to stand. We're standing.
No. So guess what? Our time is down.
Have earned
Another thing they don't understand is they don't like when we stop and allow you to do that, but how much fun does stuff like that make a night like this?
Yeah! I'm gonna just throw out there.
You cheer, hell, you care. In my mind, there is not a more exciting audience than the audience in the United Kingdom. For one more match. I'm here because I know when they play those trumpets, people watch and people listen. And right now, I want to give something to an audience I love. I want to give them a chance to tell the world, to tell the people who make decisions what we already know. Take a moment right now. Let them see. Let them feel. Let them hear.
Oh!
moment. Any moment now. One, two, three. Yeah! bit of rock, that, wasn't it?
So good. My voice is kind of gone.
Need a beverage for sure.
I feel like I can't talk very loud. It's like, I can feel it here. It's so good though. So I loved good. It.
As you can see, everyone's actually reading now.
I wanna know if you'll be my girl.
Stranger danger!